I didn't come to Charlotte today, and I didn't come to ACN because I needed another plane ride. I've had a few. Didn't get excited about going to my hotel room last night. Been upset. 66, don't need the money. I could be watching a game with my friends today. But there's a reason I'm here. I don't have a career. A career is when you are bigger than your purpose. I have a calling. A calling is when your purpose is bigger than you. And my calling is to write books and speak in simple terms so average people can rise above average. My calling is to instill belief in people that perhaps they don't even have in themselves.
Right.
My calling is to say to each one of you, God has given you great potential. It is up to you now to fulfill the expectation that God has for you. It's my calling to say this. You are a part of a phenomenal organization with great leadership. And it's my calling to say to you, rise up. Rise up and fulfill your God-given potential. Find your life, which is your purpose, and then lose your life. When you find it, you know what you're going to do. When you lose it, you love it so much that you give it away. I know my purpose, and I've been lost in it for years.